are you talking about? There's no one else out there.
Oh, isn't there? You know, if I were planning to blitzkrieg the Jaguars, I'd already have my fleet in position, you know? Somewhere safe, but, you know, inside the system, somewhere like, oh, I don't know, near a gas giant.
You're starting a war.
No, you are starting a war. I'm just rearranging the sides. Now, tell your pride you're gonna die and tell them that their entire fleet will be destroyed if they don't help.
You sure you're not part Nietzschean?
I'm starting to wonder.
Sabra soldiers of the Golden Light Battalion.
This is First Daughter Elssbett Mossadim. I am under attack from Drago-Kazov. Move to intercept. I repeat, move to intercept. I hope they listen.
Of course they will. Everyone likes a good party. Hear that? Bride's family on the left.
You're clever, Captain, but you haven't really won anything. We were gonna have to fight this war eventually anyway.
Yeah, but you weren't planning on fighting it today now, were you? Have fun. Hunt out. There. If you want to follow through with the original plan, then be my guest. Of course, you'll be killing off the only people gonna help your pride survive the war. And, not to mention, you'd be spoiling a perfectly good alliance.
Or you could, you know, marry Mossadim-Bolivar.
You know, join forces together and give the Drago-Kazov a run for the money. It's up to you.
It's too bad you're a human.
Well, I kind of like who I am.
So do I. Very well then, Cluj. Set a course for the Jaguar homeworld. My new husband awaits.
Aye, aye, Captain.
It's good to have you back.
It's good to be back. Becca treat you well?
Fine. It's just, she's not my captain.
Don't worry, I won't be trading ships with her anytime soon.
Dylan, you have a message from Elssbett. Just beamed from a courier ship. It's about 5 days old.
Put it through.
It's marked private.
Rommie?
Leaving.
Captain Hunt, I must congratulate you. You started a war. You've ruined the plans of the Sabra. You're greatly hated and also respected as someone we can do business with. Enkindu and Schopenhauer systems have been granted their independence.
Very good.
The wedding was much nicer than I anticipated and much quieter. To be honest, Charlemagne pleases me. His decadence suits me. I guess I won't kill him today. Or even tomorrow. Or the next day. We'll see how it goes. I just wanted to let you know that so far your solution seems to be the better one.
You're welcome.